Sabi nila, para daw makilala mo ang sarili mo, you have to go somewhere. Soul searching, sabi nga ng iba. Pero, sa mga broken-hearted at nawawala lang ba ang travel? When I was a kid, I dreamed of flying. As in, literal. Tinatanong ko noon ang may kapal kung bakit walang pakpak ang mga tao. And why we are not created to fly. As I grow old, I learn that in order for me to experience flying is to travel. To go somewhere and to see the breathtaking view up there. Then one day, I saw myself packing. Lining up in an airport, have my passport stamped, board the plane, and started flying. As expected, I was amazed. And I have this feeling inside of me telling, hey girl, you need to do this more often. Traveling is not just going somewhere. It's not just buying the most comfortable and exclusive flight. It's not even the destination itself. Traveling is learning and experiencing the place, the culture, the food that you're not used to eat, the beliefs, and of course, the people you will meet. Traveling is all about experience. It's all about learning and understanding. And you know what? It's the only thing that you will not regret. You tried. Every experience is a treasure that you can keep for the rest of your life. So why I travel? Why not?